Most of us find coral reefs to be fascinating, but did you know how important they are to the overall health of planet Earth and its human inhabitants? In recent decades, many of the world's coral reefs have suffered due to global warming and other harmful human activities, such as water pollution and overfishing. Here are five reasons why coral reefs are a fundamental part of marine ecosystems and why we need to protect them. Coral reefs provide a home for a plethora of marine creatures. Although they occupy less than 0.1% of the world's ocean area, they support about 250,000 known marine species, including over 4,000 fish species, 700 coral species, and thousands of other marine flora and fauna. It has been estimated that about 1/4 of global marine life is dependent on and connected to coral reefs. Coral reefs provide an important food source for humans. As long as there have been humans, fish have been consumed as food. Fisheries, both large and small, depend on coral reefs either directly or indirectly as a source of fish. The coral reef ecosystems produce unique chemical compounds that play an important role in the development of new medicinal drugs. Researchers have developed treatments for cancer, Alzheimer's, and cardiovascular diseases, and additional compounds are being sampled and studied every year. Because of their stony structure, coral reefs act as barriers by reducing up to 97% of the wave energy in some areas. Thus, they are one of the most important natural coastal defenses against storms, including tropical cyclones. Coral reefs save human lives. For this reason, reefs also protect shorelines from erosion, which may cause damage to coastal ecosystems as well as infrastructure. Coral reefs are vital to the tourism industry and local economies, providing valuable job opportunities through various recreational activities such as diving and fishing, as well as research, attracting millions of travelers to the countries along many of the world's most beautiful seas. Globally, it is estimated that the economic value of the coral reefs ranges between $290 and $375 billion per year, depending on the location.